Hello you guys and happy Thanksgiving. I hope you guys are having a great day. So today's vlog is going to be pretty chill for my Thanksgiving. It's now noon. We are going to go out to eat for Thanksgiving around like 2-ish. So in the comments below, let me know like when do you do like your Thanksgiving meal? Do you do it like in the afternoon? Do you do it in the evenings? What does that look like for you? Not anything crazy. So it's just gonna be the two of us, which is nice. Definitely not anything like what I grew up with. I used to go to like a family member's house with like 40 to 50 people, which was really fun, but everybody kind of grows up. And so they all go off to do their own thing. So that's kind of what we're doing. I don't like cooking. Also, Thanksgiving has become a little bit more difficult when you have food allergies like I do. So that's kind of where I'm at. This morning, I watched the Thanksgiving Day parade, just parts of it while I was working on some homework, because when you're in law school, homework doesn't stop during Thanksgiving break. So I had to do some of that. So I have one class finished for the week, and then I'm gonna go get ready right now, and then I'll do a little bit more homework for my other class before we head off to dinner. So I'm gonna get made up and I'll talk with you guys soon. All right, guys, it's a little while later. I'm gonna take my hair out like closer to when I get there, but we're getting ready to head out soon. I have my makeup on. I thought I'd do the little outfit of the day. My sweater I just got recently at Lilly Pulitzer. My leggings are from Lululemon, and then my shoes are from Golden Goose. So that is it. So let's head out. Great little dinner at Pink Steak, then went on a nice long walk, and now we're back. So the rest of the evening I'm just gonna be editing this video, doing some more homework, and then packing because I'm heading home tomorrow. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you had a very happy Thanksgiving, and I will see you in my next video. Bye everyone.